Abodie, there is a saying that says that human beings feed on misery, and then women are their own worst enemy. This girl right here explains everything. When I come back, we will talk about it. Guys, you're monsome, Maji. Why you are there? Girl, they say, oh, it's awesome. Well, we will go into it and see what Jay has done. Why you are there? Now, there's also a reason why Nana Ama McBrown is Ghana's sweetheart. There's also a reason why Nana Ama keeps bagging all the endorsement deals, keep excelling, and keep going higher. Guys, welcome to another edition of What They Happen. We are back with the bank. That is what they happen for here. What they happen for your day. What they happen in the Charlie? Yeah, na adosu dodo. You run the stories. The money and shed near air kwaso. Charlie, let's go. Welcome to another edition of What They Happen. Namu se aiden. Kongkong sangeni. Mabao. Namu se aiden. Girl here ujina hui. So mwehunenim. Girl we. I don't know whether you've noticed or you've heard the story. Girl, we say already. Now the oye ni say obi create account now or their follow stars or their follow celebrities. Now abash them. Say we know Selly Galley, the ever beautiful Selly Galley, who is a BBA contestant, who is a media person. If you don't know Selly Galley, Selly Galley is married to Prietetia. She's a happily married woman. Now, when our home, I say, oh, I'm not a idea. My sorry, so let me just post a makeup free face. And now, the name cut to her. Then this girl goes on her comment section and insult her and tell her that she's barren and that she's ugly. Like, it doesn't make sense. But well, back to the story. When she said that, apparently, that's not the issue. Issue, ni say, Selly, anytime be a girl, we ever can say that, I'm so blocking her because the girl has numerous accounts. Ah, oh, yes, I know, man. So anytime she says that, Selly blocks her. And then this time around, she says, whoa, ababa wa we ene me debe mam. And then she cursed her. Or kika, yeah, if anything, Bible, mu quotation, this time, you know how they say girl, we. Now, the issue that I have with this story is the celebrities that we see them, they are just human beings like us. So it just baffles my mind why a woman who has a womb, a woman whom God has created you to give birth, would call another woman barren. Like, guys, it just doesn't make sense. And by force, say, oh, Ghana, by force, say, oh, wa warrior, oh warrior, ebusafu di wechi sewo. Is it by force? Eni pa ye ye ni ebo ni pa etu ni pa yem. E nyami ne di ni pa etu ye yem. It is if the woman has married and she's not giving birth, is that to your concern? Is that a fanu ben? Well, and kofa bashi bashi no. Ah bashi no. Em said no unti bin containing to oba out. E de reply e be by some apologetic reply be e by.
Presenters, DJs, bloggers, them did comment to us a legally post in us, me for my chum, and I'm out as so swim. Over for Bonin Chamote, my full moon fan chummy, Miss Sam the Bushman and the fans, can't afford you now. Or be my comment about when the post us in a swim of a chummy.
The girl, you say, Ghana for and fan channel. But me, I don't think say, she means it. She? Celebrities ne ohoro mi ankasa mi ni en eje ya ohoi omumu ya little yemo, may his soul rest in peace, died. Somebody actually tested them, say they have used their child for money rituals. Like, I don't get it. And anytime I touch on the story, I become very emotional. Like, why would you spend time and then use your data and concoct such stories? Like, it just doesn't make sense. The fact say we were room, now the fact say we are on the other side of the screen, it doesn't mean say you should tell us bullshit. Like, and then more so from a woman to actually tell another woman, say, like, just say, basically, fuck you. You are a barren woman, and you look ugly. Look at this, Selly Galley Curses, any woo original way. Who is more uglier? But well, guys, I'm not ready to go into it because if I go into it, we Afghanistan, I can go in a lashes I will be nyano. Nechi lashes I will be nyano. Kenya lashes kuma Afghanistan. But in Afghanistan, in Ghana, in Tiwodi, say or the apology number. Well, what can you do? Selly Galley, say if you happen to listen to me, I know say you're a Christian and the girl has caused you great harm, but what can you do? It's just to forgive her. What can you do again? And that's the story. And more on the match, Instagram, social media, say, no, I call you. And so, you will soon be answered. Mammy, you know, we, or you be, and just we, or ye, or be, yeah, 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 yeah. Guys, it is only so yes, idea. Refrain from doing that. And yes, idea, me so what? May the Afghanistan lashes nearby. Remember, lashes were cheap. Remember, lashes were cheap. Guys, let's move on to the next story. Okay, guys, moving on to the next story. Your monster man, Jay. Now, I had here. Well, you were hanum, I had any big nine here, can't say, Jay, or the channel, and I, manicure, ne papa cure, ne the Indian, hair styling, this annual man, what just basically, why no saloon, and a big dan ye kind because Jay Owee or Nikiki no, now only ye favorite YouTubers are not at least they were up there on because Oko Nigeria YouTube is growing on and Kiki, only Jay, a Jay, no. Jay said on the channel na ye saloon. I'm a bebe kanye. I received a lot of bashing for saying that. But well, I said it and she has listened. Now she has rebranded the channel. Now she can continue to do her makeup tutorials and then papa kione manicure and sanye yuna. She can turn the whole thing into a saloon. Nobody cares. But what we wanted to do is that she is big in Ghana. In the YouTube community, so we didn't want her to fall. That was why we talked about it. Okay. YouTubers, no, you're supporting your money. They see our changing, why rebranding, why rebranding. No, she can go on and do her tutorials. No, even I can even ask her to, you know, do collabo with me. Because we didn't want her to fall. Because we are all YouTubers, we belong to the community, we support each other. And so it seems that the girl finally listened to us. She has rebranded the channel, she's receiving views, she's getting the subscription, everything is going for well for her. We say kudos to her and we pray say she continues her journey in abroad. So guys, Mumie Monster Majay, why are there? Moving on to the next story. There is a reason why Nana Ama McBrown is Ghana's sweetheart. There's a reason why Nana Ama McBrown keeps bagging endorsement deals. And she would always get endorsement deals. You know why? Because she has brain. You know why? Because she doesn't entertain nonsense. She doesn't entertain drama. You know? There were controversies, say, adding to the Mzbel. Ebane United TV aye show no so because Mzbel Edeti aye Nikuna on any word. And when I first heard the story, I'm like, Ghanaians love drama. Where is Sufi? Obi I will be X. Maybe you know me will be X. Miguel I'm dating before I'm dating my current one. Or your ex, it will be new. It will be our ex. And she said if Mzbel dated her husband, na and wakushia ni husband or na or no awa or nitsna. Why is that an issue? There's no issue here. And now ABR guys, mina ABR, because Obia yo Obi X. Well, so why should there be controversy, say, Adena or they Mzbel Eba show no so? And then the girl went on radio station, Nana Ama McBrown called radio station, echoed. Clarify issue. He said the fact said Mzbel dating Nikunda doesn't mean say on S on Mzbel anya fracas. On any fracas bia because on any way they are not even friends. They are not friends. In the industry. So they are not friends. Oh, the guys, me see a video, no. I'll come back and come and fuck police.
That show is for UTV. Mm-hmm. I'm a host.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't hate anybody in this industry, first of all.
Mm-hmm.
This question proved that people think I have a problem with Mzbel.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have a problem with anybody.
Mm-hmm.
Me, Fifi. Me a pleno.
Mm-hmm.
Me yeah, Miss Bell was sure no so I forget to send me a host. I will speak to my directors.
So we hear no.
Me can say me hear no. We will come to a way.
Mm.
But the point is, what do you mean by we hear Obi? Hey, Juma.
Mm-hmm.
We come and we go.
Mm-hmm.
Miss Bell, me no need you. Sabi wa dating me kunu pain. Me suma dating wacha me kwa me pain. Ena ne ya befa. Into some miss me commence well a date means well pay. Nasa mini max or call out. A young me and tell me if they have issues. I don't know how my husband feels, but I've never asked him anything about her.
Wow.
Because I don't need
never,
it.
Never ever.
Me the yada. Ah. Fivi ba. No me akoda. What I say?
You see how brilliant Nanama McBrown is. And I'm clapping for her because this is the best answer. She had it on point. There's no issue. Obi, you will be X. Ni owe no, you will be X. Me, you will be X. And this Obi, Abanu, and who me now be worry me. It doesn't mean say nyakono. Ese one me yere anase me X. Eko beefy. Yeah. But it seems like Ghana away. Ni here ni pay a drama. Say you be vivi and kofasi. You be do drama. Say na you be creative problems. Problems. Any honomo. Enti ade we say no enye hwee enti nanama kudos to nanama kudos nanama in fact as I'm signing check him out enti we be hu meba United show meba UTV no be sign check him out because asema wa kan die eno ano no it was on point guys thank you so much for sticking with me kindly click here to subscribe if you haven't already when you are at it click the subscription button to make sure you get daily notification. Guys, what they happened? Babi Nyeyo, Muntremi, they call private Abba.